Khalid, the Northern Command Chief said that more than 200 terrorists are active north of Pir Panjal. Is this what the Defence Minister meant when she said that Pakistan is expanding the arc of terror?
Well, yes, what the Northern Commander today said does complement what Nirmala Sitharaman said, that the Pakistan is expanding the arc of terror. We haven't seen much of terror activities in the south of Pir Panjal range, which is Jammu region. And now after the Sujwan army cap attack, it does seem like that Pakistan wants to expand its base once again, try to infiltrate into areas of Jammu region and cause trouble there. The trouble has been happening so far in the north of Pir Panjal range in Kashmir Valley. But now it does seem like that more infiltration bids are attempted through the south of Pir Panjal range, which is in a sense a cause of worry for the security forces. And that's why there is added deployment. There are other mechanisms which the defense minister also spoke of will be taken to control this infiltration.
And has the army been able to pinpoint the location of these terror launch pads? Are they close to the border for the army to possibly launch a second surgical strike now?
As far as the camps are concerned, well, yes, they do have pinpoint locations of where these camps are situated. Most of these camps are normally a bit away from the line of control because it's not safe for them to be along the line of control. They are a few hundred meters along the line of control itself. But the most important part is the launching pads, which are just near, just a few kilometers away from the line of control and the international border. That's something that the security forces have been keeping an eye on. There is added surveillance on the launching pads as well as the terror camps, and there are in fact pinpoint locations of where they are located.
Also, Khalid, is this a trend of terrorists making the most of the infiltration before the summer sets in and the snow melts?
Does seem to be a change in trend, because normally we would see that the infiltrations would happen before the winter season, before the snowfall, and after the winter season as the snow starts melting, because the infiltration becomes difficult due to the snowfall. But now that we are seeing that there is added infiltration bits that are happening south of Pir Panjal in the Jammu region, it does seem that Pakistan is desperately wanting to change its strategy, trying to push as many infiltrators as possible inside the line of control and the international border to cause more and more trouble. Clearly a change in trend, but the security forces have also been very alert. They have in fact foiled a lot of infiltration bids, and they have been very active on the borders responding to the Pakistani unprovoked ceasefire violations.
Thank you, Khalid Shah, for joining us in the program and getting us those details.